Hi, this is Tiziano Volante, and these are the riffs that taught me how to play the guitar. First off, we have Super One by Chic and Nile Rodgers, which is basically the king of disco. I chose this riff because there's a lot of funk, disco, and soul music playing when I grew up, and I guess that was what gave me a basic understanding and sense for groove and beat-driven music. Next up, we have Guerrilla Radio by Rage Against the Machine, which is a very simple but effective and impactful riff. And I got introduced to them by games like Tony Hawk Pro Skater, which featured a quite diverse soundtrack in the realms of alternative rock and underground rap and hip hop and everything in between. So yeah, that was a big influence and also my first introduction into political music, I'd say. The next riff is from The Offspring's Self-Esteem. I would say that The Offspring is probably my biggest influence and gateway when it comes to overdriven guitar music. They taught me everything about downstroke and strumming rhythm patterns on guitar, and also how to accompany a song with very basic chord shapes, but that helped me a lot to understand basic pop song structures. Then we have a song called Attitude by the band Alien Ant Farm, which is, to my understanding, one of the most overlooked and underrated alternative rock bands from the 2000s. They're currently back with a new album. And yeah, they taught me a lot about just moving thirds across the neck and how to change the modes accordingly. Then we have Aerials by System of a Down, which is probably one of the most influential songs for me in my teens. It features drop tuning and this open string drone pattern, and basically circles around this melodic idea, which comes back in the melodic breakdown as a climax of the song, which is probably still my favorite way of doing breakdowns in metal songs, is to basically have the hook line played in unison. This was Here to Stay by Korn, which is probably the first band I saw playing seven string guitars. It took me quite a while to get lower and lower on the sixth string, which the lowest was drop A. And then I think early 2010, I bought my first seven string and play on a drop G tuning ever since, actually. Then we have Breakdown of Sanity's prologue to their album called Mirrors, which was my introduction into super surgical and clinical modern metal production. They're a Swiss band which featured very drumline oriented guitar patterns, which also resonated with me because the hometown we come from, marching drums are quite a big thing. Here we have Periphery's All New Materials, which helped me get an understanding for expanding chord voicings and basically abandon the power chord. Last but not least, we have Ivy and Wine by a band called Glass Cloud, which is one of many projects of Josh Travis, which is the greatest of all time. Anything he touches just turns into gold. So these are the riffs that taught me. Thanks for having me and for watching this far. We're having a new album called Greif. We hope you check it out and see you in the pit.